IoT devices make our life easier, and keeping our IoT devices connected to our Wi-Fi network is important. Netgear Orbi Wi-Fi 7 models support IoT Wi-Fi network demands with higher performance, lower latency, and better coverage. Wi-Fi 7 enables your IoT devices to connect to the best Wi-Fi signal available, dedicated for IoT devices. Setting up an IoT network is quick and easy using the Orbi app. Open the Orbi app. Click on the icon on the top left corner. Select Settings, Wi-Fi Settings, IoT Wi-Fi Settings, and Enable. What are the benefits of a separate IoT network? Better manage your IoT devices. Help certain IoT devices that require high bandwidth and low latency. Supports legacy IoT devices that do not support the latest wireless encryption standard and need to use the 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi band standard. Create the IoT network name and password you would like to use. Set up the Wi-Fi security methods. Select the Wi-Fi bands and click Save. Click Enable. Now, you can connect your IoT devices to the IoT network you just created. For the latest information on our products, visit netgear.com/support. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.